Hey guys, today I want to talk about improvisation. Now, most people freak out when they think about trying to improvise something, but we're going to start out really easy, and you can definitely do this. This exercise I learned from my teacher, Robert Dick, and this really helped me get comfortable with improvising and not be so worried about the notes that you have to play. The first step of the exercise is to just pick one note and to improvise on it for about 30 seconds. Since you're not worrying about playing other notes besides the one you pick, think about ways to vary the rhythm, the texture, the articulation, those kinds of things. So here's an example of level one. I'm picking an A natural. Soon, you're going to want to be able to play more than just one note. So let's just play two notes. How about a minor third? Let's do A and C. Now there's a little bit more involved now that you have two notes, but not too much. Same idea, you want to vary the rhythm, vary the articulations. Try it for about 30 seconds. Here we go. With that, go ahead and expand the notes that you're playing. The best collection of notes to play would be a pentatonic scale. You pretty much can't go wrong with any notes of a pentatonic scale. Nothing will sound wrong. It's great. So for this part, let's try doing it in A minor pentatonic. So now the only notes I'm playing are A natural, C, D, E, and G. There you go. Start working on those three different levels. Start with just one note, then two, then try doing the pentatonic scale. Good luck!